The only reason you beat them was because you were cheating.
My lady, I legitimately beat them fair and square.
You are not worthy to be in my company.
My lady, I shall accompany you no matter what.
Oh, hi, Brother Black Knight.
This is not your brother, the Black Knight.
Then I must challenge him.
Ah!
Oh, Jesus, grant me mercy.
If my lady insists it.
Never.
Okay.
Wait, hold your sword.
Thank you, Lady Lionette.
You shall live, my friend.
Thank you, Wise Knight. I will bring my 30 knights to Sir Arthur next Pentecost.
Okay.
Brother, the Black Knight.
No, he killed the Black Knight.
He
took his armor. I think he killed the Green Knight.
It
was also your brother.
You're gonna die now, boy. You're gonna die now. You wanna die, boy? I'm gonna take you and cut your throat.
I can't believe you lost! What's wrong with you?
Losing to him? This is my kitchen knife! I'll see you do it!
You must swear to my liege King Arthur at the next Pentecost.
I will give you my 60 knights at the Pentecost.
Okay then, brother.
My lady, you abuse me before every battle, and then you deny my victory afterwards. Why is this?
Sir, you astound me. Your magnificent deeds show that you must be of noble birth. But still, I would not have you fight the Indigo Knight. For he has 150 knights under his command, and he will kill you.
This is a fight in which I must partake. You don't understand, my lady.
So began the legendary battle of Kitaboshi!
Brave knight.
Only if my lady wishes it.
I wish it.
Me and my 150 knights will see you at next Pentecost.
Sounds good.
So where are you going?
The castle! Dangerous!
Oh, so you must be the Lady Lionette in search of the Lady Lioness.
That is my name.
But beware of the Red Knight, for he is said to have the strength of 7 men.
I cannot love you for another year.
Then I shall see you in a year. Goodbye.